This video will cover the following content. This is the capacity and willingness to develop, organize, and manage a business venture, along with any of its risks, in order to make a profit. This is an individual who creates a new business, bearing most of the risks and enjoying most of the rewards. An entrepreneur is commonly seen as an innovator, a source of new ideas, goods, services, and business or procedures. An entrepreneur must be hardworking, but in order to be hardworking, they must be motivated to succeed. Demonstrating this motivation earns them the confidence and trust of business partners. For one to be a successful entrepreneur, they must be able to identify a problem, find a creative and convenient way to solve it, then find a way to make profit from presenting their solution. Persuasiveness makes an entrepreneur better at negotiating deals. The more persuasive an entrepreneur is, the more likely they are to persuade their business partners to take actions that they view as profitable. An entrepreneur must be able to assess and take risks. In order to grow a business, one must be able to identify which risks are worth taking and then plan for how to go through with them. The alternative, avoiding risks, can cause a business to stagnate in its growth. An entrepreneur should be able to make long-term goals for their business and to track their progress towards these goals using milestones. This ensures that the business has a direction of growth and as such is unlikely to be misdirected by short-term profits. These entrepreneurs invent new ideas, products, and production methods and discover potential markets. They are usually industry leaders and contribute significantly to the development of their fields and countries. These entrepreneurs copy ideas from the innovative entrepreneurs. They are usually found in locations where there is a lack of resources or industrial base, due to which no new innovations can be made. They imitate inventions from more developed economies to bring a boom to their own economies. These entrepreneurs approach new ideas carefully with skepticism and prefer to see evidence that an idea works before they adopt it. They observe the progress of other entrepreneurs that have adopted the idea, and only once an idea has been proven to be successful will they take it on. These entrepreneurs tend to be very conservative and reluctant to adopt change. They are satisfied with their present mode of business and see change as an unacceptable risk, likely to bring on losses. Kemiondo Cotinho is a Ugandan playwright, actress, and filmmaker based in Los Angeles. She started a music platform titled Akadope, aimed at giving new Ugandan artists an audience. Her directorial debut short film, Chemvu, won Best Narrative Short Film at the Pan-African Film Festival. She was featured on CNN's African Voices for her influential work in the arts. Kevin Lubega is the founder of Easy Money. Easy Money, incorporated in 2012, is a fintech firm offering electronic money services to clients with or without a mobile phone or formal bank accounts wishing to receive and make multiple payments. They also offer to pay bills, do collections, and offer point-of-sale money transfers and other e-money services to banks, non-bank corporations, governments, and NGOs. They operate in Uganda, Kenya, Tanzania, Mozambique, and Zimbabwe. Ricky, rapper, Thompson is a co-founder of Safe Border, Uganda's Uber for motorcycles. He has been instrumental to growing Safe Border into a large community of over 1,000 riders who have come to embrace technology through the Safe Border app. Entrepreneurs mobilize the idle savings of the public through the issues of industrial securities. Investment of public savings in industry results in productive utilization of national resources. Rate of capital formation increases, which is relevant for rapid economic growth. Thus, an entrepreneur is the creator of wealth. Entrepreneurs locate and exploit opportunities. They convert the latent and idle resources like land, labor, and capital into national income and wealth in the form of goods and services. They help to increase net national product and per capita income in the country, which are important yardsticks for measuring economic growth. Entrepreneurs generate employment both directly and indirectly. Directly, self-employment as an entrepreneur offers the best way for independent and honorable life. Indirectly, by setting up large and small-scale business units, they offer jobs to millions. Thus, entrepreneurship helps to reduce the unemployment problem in the country. Entrepreneurs in the public and private sectors help to remove regional disparities in economic development. They set up industries in backward areas to avail various concessions and subsidies offered by the central and state governments. Entrepreneurs set up industries which remove scarcity of essential commodities and introduce new products. These help to improve the standards of living of your everyday Ugandan, and they offer these goods at lower costs and increased variety for consumption. Entrepreneurship is essential for national self-reliance. Industrialists help to manufacture indigenous substitutes of hitherto imported products, thereby reducing dependence on foreign countries. Businessmen also export goods and services on a large scale and thereby earn the scarce foreign exchange for the country.